Tired of dealing with Valorant's two-factor authentication and want to switch it off? Well, today I'm here to guide you through turning off two-factor authentication in Valorant once and for all. So, let's get started. First off, fire up your favorite web browser and head over to account.riotgames.com. Don't worry, I'll drop the link in the video description below for easy access. Next up, enter your login details to access your Valorant account. After that, keep an eye on the email linked to your League account. You'll receive a code there. After that code in the box here and hit the big red button. Now give the page a moment to load. Once it's ready, navigate to the two-factor authentication section on the left side menu. Then simply click on the disable button right there. A small window will pop up asking if you're sure about turning off two-factor authentication, just click confirm. And that's it, your Valorant two-factor authentication is now turned off. If this video helped you to disable two-factor authentication from your Valorant account, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.